Samir Hussain Wire Image Getty Images. The average trip to Chicago wouldn't be complete without a slice of deep dish pizza, a selfie in front of the bean, and, if you're Prince Harry, some quality time with the 44th President of the United States. This month a young royal will be making his way to the Windy City to attend the first ever summit of the Obama Foundation, held on October 31. His Royal Highness will attend the summit at the invitation of former U.S. President Barack Obama and former First Lady Michelle Obama, a press release from Kensington Palace explains, from Marie Claire. During the event, Prince Harry will take part in a conversation about ways to support and encourage youth leadership to tackle both local and global challenges. This won't be the first time the prince will meet with the former First Family. Prince Harry and Obama have collaborated on the Invictus Games in Toronto for the last 2 years and were seen watching a game of wheelchair basketball at the event last month. Beyond sharing some more photographable moments with the former commander-in-chief, Prince Harry will likely be discussing mental health, a cause he's known to be passionate about, with the world leaders in attendance at the summit. As Obama explained in a video announcing the meeting back in September, he hopes world leaders will have the chance to have a hands-on exchange of ideas. Another goal of the conference is also to explore creative solutions to common problems. Related: Prince Harry isn't here for people harassing girlfriend Meghan Markle.